If you enjoy our content, we'd love it if you could like this video. We'd also enjoy it if you could leave us a comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Now, on to the vehicle. How's it going there, friends, and welcome to Ride Time. We're looking at a 2012 Dodge Journey RT all-wheel drive. Now, this one has that 3.6-liter V6 engine, alloy wheels, and heated seats, and plenty of other features inside. This Dodge Journey looking dramatic in that storm gray pearl. So as we come back around to the front of the vehicle here, sit back, enjoy the ride, and let us here at Ride Time take you on inside our 2012 Dodge Journey RT. Taking a look now at that black leather upholstery, which has been kept in fantastic condition. The front dash is also looking splendid. Power driver seat with lumbar support, which is a great feature to have for those lengthy road trips. Pocket on the back of the front driver's seat for additional storage and plenty of space for your passengers. The headliner is also looking great. On now to the door frame, which houses your power locks, windows, and mirrors. And also features an Alpine sound system, not some premium audio, and leather trimming. On now to the steering wheel, where we have on the left side trip computer controls as well as voice recognition, and on the right hand side we have our cruise control, and the steering wheel is leather wrapped. Moving on now to the center console, where we have our AM, FM, and Sirius XM satellite radio with direct tuning capabilities thanks to this touchscreen display. Setting presets can be done nice and easily. You also have Bluetooth audio, so you can stream from your phone. Electronic climate control as well as dual zone climate control, meaning both the driver and passenger can set their own desired temperature. And your heated seats, like we said at the beginning of the video. Setting your time and date can be done with ease thanks to this touchscreen display, and there are plenty of other features to go through in the system settings. And you're also able to connect to your phone to have that truly hands-free experience. Moving on now to the mid-center console, where we have a CD player and your physical buttons for your dual zone climate control, as well as an auxiliary power outlet. In between the front seats we have a USB input, an aux cord input, as well as another auxiliary power outlet. As we head on now to the boot, where there's plenty of space, especially when you fold down those rear seats, making this Dodge Journey a perfect all-around vehicle. As we head on now to take a look at that 3.6-liter six-cylinder engine with a six-speed automatic transmission, and don't forget this Dodge Journey is all-wheel drive. Ride Timers, are you impressed by our turntable? Then you'll be further impressed by the fact that you could buy this 100% online with Ride Time's confidential application. Did you also know we deliver worldwide? That's right, we deliver right to your driveway. If this is your future vehicle, leave us a deposit and we'll hold it for 48 hours. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And remember, at Ride Time, we're your ticket to ride. Thank you very much for watching, and we hope you enjoyed our video. If you'd like to stay up to date with us here at Ride Time, feel free to click on that RT logo right in the middle and subscribe. Also, feel free to watch either of these two awesome videos.